Well, hello and good morning. It's the day after the Wales-Belgium match. Wales won. Although I'm a little bit sad for Belgium. I do like the Belgians and I love their beers. So, I'm sure there might be a Belgian beer or two. And it's coffee, cappuccino, to start. A bottle of Chimay and a bottle of Vagabond Pale Ale into the fridge, empty coming up to the correct temperature. Good start. Chimay Brahma. 4.8% alcohol by volume, a true Trappist brew. Still a little bit cold, but it's not bad. Lovely head. Nice aroma. And that long, yeasty finish. B plus in a bit, 3.25 on the untapped scale. Possibly it would be a bit better, a little bit warmer. Warm being a relative term. Also out of the fridge, this is Brewdog's gluten-free goodness, weighing in at 4.5% alcohol by volume. It smells lovely. And then you get the tropical taste. Tingly on the tongue. A little bit of acidic. And a wonderful finish. B++. And this will be the last at the Queen's Hotel today. This is from Butcombe, which is across the bridge in England, West Country. This is Simcoe, as in the hops. A single hopped pale ale, 4.5%, 4.5% alcohol by volume. It is really cold. Really cold. Oh, Mr. Manning's watching. Here's one on the carpet. It is getting better as it's getting slightly warmer. As befits a good ale, but the word is lemony. I don't know, B plus and a bit, B++. I can still taste the lemon. I'm thinking B plus and a bit. Thank you. £2.15 a pint, not bad.